under God.
As the stars and stripes wave over Riverside Lakes, David Trainer receives this special flag. A tribute to his father, Warrant Officer James Brune. Brune, a helicopter pilot, died in Vietnam in 1966. Trainer was 5 years old at the time.
He was going in on a combat assault. He had dropped off his crew when another helicopter crew had been shot down.
The flag's mission: honor and remember all 1.3 million men and women who died in combat.
The flags are personalized, embroidered with rank, name, date, and country of death.
They're gifts from the Nebraska chapter of Honor and Remember. Director Jim Meyer says so far they've given 183 of them to Gold Star families across the state.
Our fallen heroes are the nation's finest treasure. The reality is we will never know them all, but reality is also that we owe them all.
Over the land of the free.
On this Memorial Day weekend, families and veterans ask you to remember.
Every day, step forward in some way.
I ask.
Speak for liberty and speak for justice for all.
It's important to remember those that have sacrificed for all of us, for our freedom.
Now, Warrant Officer Brune is among 3,000 Nebraskans who made the ultimate sacrifice. Trainer, who you saw there, tells us he will proudly display his dad's flag at home. Reporting live, Jose Zozaya for KETV NewsWatch 7.